Sindhi progressive literary movement and Sufism, my today's topic. Word progressive means change in stages. Things are being to be changed in stages, not at once. Things are not to be changed at once, but in stages. And progressive movement, which came into existence or which came in concrete picture in Europe in 1890 to 1920, and in India, especially in Urdu literature, 1936. But in Sindh, this movement, not in concrete picture, not in vivid picture, but with its essential doctrine, with its essential thought, it was started with the first poet of Sindhi language, Kazi Kadan. And in the subcontinent, Sufism was started first from the Sindh. Abu Ali Sindhi was the first Sufi of Sindh. Later on, the other silsilas were started in subcontinent, India, and much and more. But the first Sufi was Abu Ali Sindhi, which was belonging to the Sindh. Sindhi Sufi poets have played great role to create tolerance, lenience, and broad-mindedness in the society, from Kazi Kadan to Sachal Sarmast, and from Shah Latif to Hasan Dars. Every poet have depicted this thought. These are the basic component of progressivism. Critics have decided that these are the special and the basic components, which are as the enlightenment, to raise voice against the kind of any kind of brutality, to condemn any sort of extremism, labor-friendly environment, to struggle to eliminate the hunger and illness, humanism, looking forward the prosperity of human being, love of homeland and the language. Kazi Kadan, as I told, that he was the first first recognized poet of Sindhi language. Although before Kazi Kadan there was Bhats, Bhans, and Ismailis who has preached in the way of Sufism. They depicted, preached their thought in the form of Sufism. They never being apart from the Sufism. Kazi Kadan says, Sufism of Sindh, the main points from the Sufism of Sindh are love, peace, tolerance, sacrifice, brotherhood, hospitality, and kindness. Kazi Kadan, as I told, Yogi has awakened me from the deep sleep after I have known the path of love. Yogi jagayos sutohos nindrame teha poethios sande piryan pechre. He was a great poet. Although he was a religious person, but when he witnessed a yogi, then he changed himself and became a Sufi. And then after, he says, "Jiye phiphad maah mein ye roza eid namaz." He was a religious scholar, but he says his couplet, "Jiye phiphad maah mein ye roza eid namaz anya ahe ka bi Allah di haj." As the lungs are in the meat, same the fasting, prayers, and Eid. Almighty Allah wants something else. Ibn chango kam, but that is the other thing. Or another bed. Kanz kaduri kafya je padhi parudi sab, takar mandi makodi khuh me pai kache ub. Those who are reciting only political matters, rather than the meaning, it is as the lame, creepy, crawling is trying to mire the sky. Shah Karim Bulidi, great grandson of Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai, पाण्यारी सिर बहड़ो जरते पखी जीय असा सजण तीय रहयो आहे रूह में और द अदर हिज अदर कपलेट इज एवरी वाटर ट्रेकिंग वुमेन टेक्स अ जार टू कैरी द वाटर समवन फॉर द बिलव्ड समवन फॉर द लेबर Shah Lutfullah Qadri, a great poet, he inspired Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai more than others. If you witness the beauty of beloved ones, you may get rid of your thirst for the rest of your life. Husn Habi Banjo Pasin Je Hekar, Tatu Sab Jamar Vanye Unya Varyanji. Makhdum Nuh, a great Sufi scholar, a great religious scholar, and a beautiful poet. Peija Pirbhat sa makam bhayo manhua, roi chudi rat disi dukhen ke. What you call the dew drops, it's not actually the dew, but the night has wept seeing the sorrows of the people. Peija Pirbhat sa makam bhayo manhua, roi chudi rat disi dukhen ke. Great poet Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai. As we said, that the progressive movement is intent to love with language. Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai says, if you learn the Persian, you become the slave. In the age which was Persian was the language of the kingdom. Persian was the language of the rulers. In that age, Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai says, "Jetu Farsi sikhe golo to gulam." If you learn the Persian, you have accepted your slavery. You are slave. Or Sufi in content of Sufism, Sufi saaf kayo dhoi work vajud jo teha poe thiyo jere pasand pri jo. Sufi have purified their existence. Now they can witness the true beauty in this life. Mutu kabl ant mutu, as death before the death, the concept of death before the death. That is the actual, concept of Sufism, the mysticism of Bhittai. Sachal Sarmast. I'm concluding my presentation. Sachal Sarmast is a great sublimatic poet. Shah Abdul Latif Bhittai is an aesthetic poet as a Jamali Shair, and Sachal Sarmast is Jalali Shair. He says, if you take a sip from the wine, if you take sip from this wine, you would sit in the corner and be ashamed of your deeds. Mulain hi madhjo chukho je chakhi. Or he says, Mume ahi tu to me ahi ma, bijli badal sa ahi jiye supreme. Within me, in your blessed face, within you truly, you I have placed as in the clouds resides in lightning. Thus, beloved, within you is my being. Haider Bakhsh Jatui, he is known. A great progressive bureaucrat also, leader also, and poet also. His poetry and other writings are the are known as the manifesto of the progressive movement in Sindh. He is a modern poet. He says, the path to Allah I perceived with difficulty, not in mosque, temple or church. Not in mosque, temple, or church. No place for thinking or logic anywhere. I saw him truly in my own heart. His other beautiful poem, which he dedicated to River Sindh, is also a significant poem. We may witness the whole Sindh, the desires of Sindh, and the philosophy of Sindh in his poem, but I'm escaping and come towards the Sheikh Ayaz, a great modern poet. Sheikh Ayaz has given the U-turn to the modern Sindhi poetry. After classical age to a neoclassic or a modern poetry, Sindhi poetry intended in modern phase, although Kishan Chand Bewas is known as the first modern poet of Sindhi language, but in true sense, Sheikh Ayaz played the vital role to modernize the Sindhi poetry. Who can say there is no freedom here? Who can say there is no freedom is here? Jackals are free, flies are free, here the intellectuals are free, poets are free to hold devotional directions on TV, the farmer is free, he can pick out lice from his head or not, everyone is free on this land cracking up. Tanveer Abbasi is also a great poet. His poetry is basically romantic, but he has picturized the modern theme or progressive theme also. Ustad Bukhari is also a great modern poet. Ustad Bukhari says, "It seems you have a stone at the place of your eye. It seems you have a stone at the place of your eye. Your motherland is burning. Why your heart is not weeping? Your motherland is burning. Why your heart is not weeping?" Shamshir al-Haidri is also a great poet. He has picturized the true picture of Sindh with progressive thought. Imdad Husseini is also a great poet. He has also patronized the progressive movement, and in connection with Sufism, when sun will rise, the world will see, the darkness will remain no longer. Taj Baloch is also a great poet. He has played a practical role during the MRD movement, the One Unit. I'm reciting a few lines. "The last night, a shadow was telling to a bulb, few days back, with lots of love, few people had grafted the flower here. There, at that place, see a gun has become up. The last night, a shadow was telling a bulb. Raat pachule galhayo the bulbasa. Raat pachule galhayo the bulbasa. Kuj dehada ag, kuj manon hete, dade pabo ha ma gula jo dandan hayo ho. Kuj dehada ag, kuj manon hete, dade pabo ha ma gula jo dandan hayo. Unhi jayate aj magar dist, the bandook a nisri paiya." Ayaz Gul is also a great modern poet. He says, "I am the son of the Adam. Is Sayyid necessary? Adam ji aulaad ta hain, Sayyid koi zaruri hai." Adal Sumro is also a great poet. Adal Sumro says, "Poets are consoling the people." Or in other couplet, he says, "Poems are not coins, but hence we are rich." Hasan Dars, our friend Sayyid, has presented his poetry. He's also a great poet. Conclusion, Shah Latif says, "That is the Sufi who is friendly even with the enemy." In Sindhi society, Sufi is not dependent on outer source, but the believers, but believes in his own struggle. "My lover will come obviously, but I also have to move ahead. Pana indom hot pad aumb kuj ag bhari thya." Sufism of Sindh is much closer to the progressivism. Not only it's nearer to the progressivism, but I claim that we may not differ. The core thought of Bhakti movement, Ismaili Tehreek, Miawal Tehreek, Shah Shahid's Tehreek, or other little movements arising in Sindh during different times. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Dr.Sher Meheranvi Sahab, for your wonderful presentation. These conferences are, I believe, that intellectual treats to all those who are practicing Sufis or working on Sufism. May I all request you to please give them a big round of applause before we close this session. And we end this session. Thank you so much for coming and listening passionately to our speakers.